Krystle.
I know, like, I've had her times where sometimes I can push you to a limit, but at the end of the day, you're still my friend and always be here for you.
She is very strong-minded. She's a very strong girl.
Definitely unique and very true. Definitely. She's got a lot going for her.
She is a strong, young lady. Very strong.
You can say she's like the sun. She's bright and cheerful, but she can burn you really bad. So just be careful and wear sunscreen.
Krystle Clutch.
She's somebody that is always positive most of the time. She's very fun and tries to do the best of her ability.
Loving person to be around, positive, and great qualities, and she knows how to get shit done.
She's aggressive and loud, and she likes to hit me, but you know, we're good old friends. I love her.
I would describe Krystle as last name ever, first name greatest. Like a playlist, she needs to be played with. That's Krystle.
An energy ball from Drag Race Queens. Like, bright and powerful. And she takes some ASMR.
She's a good friend. I'm gonna miss her.
Krystle is great.
She's really funny. She's really independent.
Krystle is very nice, and sometimes she scares me, but that's all. And I have a lot of respect for her.
Where do I start? There's a lot to say about her, but she's my best friend. She's caring, funny, smart.
Don't cry.
I'm not gonna cry. Stop.
She's pretty and sweet. Sometimes a little aggressive, but it's cool.
Amazing. Crazy. And energetic.
Very
beautiful.
Strong and independent.
A fighter.
Yes.
Fighter.
Smart.
But also a lover. Also a lover. She's always late to first period as well. It was once in a blue moon she was early, and I was like, whoa, Krystle, what are you doing here? But PSL forever. Krystle is one of the most driven and hardworking people I know. She's compassionate, she's kind, she's just great.
Krystle is absolutely one of the sincerest friends I've ever had. And
Krystle, you're amazing.
So far.